Hey guys, welcome back. More Assassin's Creed. We are on to another big mission. So let's... What are we doing? Going to kill some guys, so... Like always, so... Let's do it! Oh, we gotta go up here, but you know what I'm saying? Not because you can't jump across to that window, because that is way too hard. Oh, he's gonna fall. Don't give a fuck. What have these guys done?
People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning.
Ooh.
There are malcontents among you.
Ooh.
I saw the seeds of discontent.
Ooh.
To lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? To live your lives in fear? No! Then
you're not too happy.
Yay!
No, I don't know if they're cheering or they're...
...pleases me. This evil must be purged.
Really?
Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
Yeah!
This is not justice. Stand idle, complicit in this crime. Let's touch you
all!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others?
Ooh.
They sought to instill fear and doubt within you. But I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin.
Filled with sin!
The thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all!
Bring it, motherfuckers. Oh, big man! Take that, motherfucker. Oh, there's no one there. There's not enough of you to go around, man. Oh, smashing! It's too good. Can't even touch me. Boom! Oh, bang! Has that one even hit me yet? Oh, at the start they did.
Oh,
Kill him! Fucking hell. Fucking big tough cunt.
Your work here is finished.
No, no, it had only just begun.
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was...
You wanted power, yeah, well... An opportunity you're fucked, near, man. Innocence.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me? I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
Boom! Okay, so he's gone. Now we just gotta return a bit under detection now, so
stop running! You cannot escape! Why would you hide like a rat?
Yeah, cause I'm good. I'm good at hiding.
Kill him! He's here! He can hear you breathing! He won't get away!
Oh, how can't you climb that motherfucker?
Won't get away from
me! Getting away! Getting away! So now we just gotta wait for it to, for them to sort of forget me. Okay. Now we'll just try and sneak down this alleyway here. No, don't you dare, buddy. Okie dokie. You decide your fate. Die, motherfucker. What the fuck? Gons. Yes.
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for Mili Dun as told, however, troubles me.
Ooh.
Everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But
no.
Also on your way back to Mosia.
No.
Your work here is done.
Good. Good. Fucking good then, motherfucker. Okay, that's done. That's done. Dom 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 dom